Hi, welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today we are going to discuss assignment number 42, in which topic is atomic structure. First one, the shape of s orbitals. S orbital shape is a spherical structure where it is like this. Okay, s orbital shape is spherical shape. Answer is third one. We will go for next. The size of s orbital dash with increase in the value of n. Okay, first suppose if you take orbitals, it contains 1s, 2s, 2p, 3s, 3p. It means n value is 1, n value is 2, n value is 3. If n value increasing, the size of s orbital also increasing. Okay, answer is increases. Okay, next one. The shape of p orbital is, shape of the p orbital is the dumbbell in shape. Shape of the p orbital is the dumbbell in shape. It will look like the dumbbell. Answer is dumbbell. Okay, we'll go for next question. The shape of d orbital is, d orbital shape is like this. D orbital shape is, it looks like two dumbbells, a double dumbbell shape. Okay, next we will go for next question. All the three d orbitals of subshell have same dash and dash. Okay, yes, if you see p orbitals, px, py and pz, first one, it is px. Okay, px is like this, and it is y axis, yeah, py is like this, and if you go for pz, pz is like this. Okay, px, py and pz have same size and same shape. Okay, answer, all the three p-orbitals of subshells have dash same and dash. Okay, on size, second one orientation, the both 1 and 2, all of this. Okay, yes, answer is same size and shape. Okay, answer first one. Okay, same size is there. Okay, thank you.